She just want to give God all the glory because the Lord has really provide for her. She said two Sundays ago, she comes and she throw her money into the anointing, that small basket. And she said, Lord, this is for my financial breakthrough. Because she has so much fear sometimes to sow. And you said to the congregation, you don't must have fear to sow into the anointing, because whatever you sow into the anointing of God, God will give it unto you. And she applied that principle, and she said on Thursday, there was some, when she came from work, there was a big hamper standing in her house, and that was the things that she needed the most. And she just wanted to give God all the glory, with full of food items, right? Amen.
So you say you sow your seed on Sunday here, two Sundays ago, and this Thursday, God came through for you. God is coming through for you. Listen, you don't just give, you sow in the anointing. The anointing you sow into is the anointing that will produce for you.